and welcome to the news. Tonight we're reporting on a dog called Scooby. Scooby has recently been seen in the magazine about space. He's going to be the first dog in space. He's feeling slightly nervous.